didn't know that.
She was just, I think, fresh out of school.
She married John Pringer.
By the way.
Come back.
Did you get me?
Yep, got a good close one right there.
We'd sit there and talk to her and try to give her talk. She just, you know.